There was a mess on I-74 this morning, at least for those headed toward East Peoria. Multiple vehicle crash shut down parts of I-74 near the Murray Baker Bridge for almost an hour. At least two vehicles involved. Injuries were reported, extent not known. Three cars were towed from the scene.